Every single penny of that money will get transferred from ITV's bank account into yours, meaning you can spend it on whatever you like. Fancy coming here and enjoying the sun, sand, sea and pina coladas? Well, you can. And we're throwing in a car as well, because we're nice people. A £30,000...